You probably guessed already, but we're at the trout hatchery, and there's also salmon here as well. So sorry that it's very, very loud. But this is really cool. It's gonna be a short video, but it's actually really cool seeing all of these fish eat and stuff, and seeing how small they get, and then about a month they'll be like the size of our finger and they're ready to go out into the wild. Later on in the video you'll see bigger ones, and they're here because they're gonna release them into the creek and let the kids fish for them. So that's why they still have the bigger ones. Just thought you guys would want to see some of that. Holding tanks. They're little babies, so you can't see them on camera. He soaked my phone.
When they drop, you get to eat.
You all get to eat.
I know today's video was super, super short. I'll make up for it in the next couple videos. But thank you guys for watching today's video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye guys, love you.